now for the final class of the day in the International Melking Shorthorn Show, the produce of Dam. In third place is the entry of Halpin Farms, the produce of Halpin's Raphine. Second, the entry of Corey Salzall, the produce of Nix's Ma Love. And winning the class, the entry from Elron Farms, produce from G.E. Elron Nice Whisper. Judge Top, your comments, please.
Well, thanks again. Me and Lise enjoyed every bit of this, and it's been a long 2 days, but just been a really appreciated it so much. For Produce of Dam, this first prize group, I just think these two cows were first and second, a reserve champion cow. Just two cows that put it together for us, you know, come to the top of the class. Cow coming in group in second, you admire these cows. You got that high, wide rear attachment. Just don't have the front end of the frame today as our first prize group, but you admire their mammary system these cows do have. And that height and width at the top of the rear today go over the real nice, well-balanced group coming out in third. You admire the third prize group with the snugness attachments they have. Just like to give a little more height than with the top of the rear today, but they do have that advantage over our fourth place group with the definition of seam, maybe a little more quality of mammary system. Fourth over fifth, just on the maturity day, you admire this fifth place group that had a heifer that won today, won yesterday, but a nice group out here for fifth and sixth. Just like to see a little more quality today to get any higher in the class.